group called ViequesLove has already raised more than $800,000 for the island's recovery.
I think it prevented chaos, that it saved lives.
ViequesLove is an amazing group. I mean, it's been an amazing, fast-moving consortium of folks determined to get supplies there.